patient had two different pathologies. One, polyps, as you can visualize on the screen, they were densely adherent to the C-section scar. This is the right tubal ostium, as you can visualize on the screen. And then slowly, as I'm rotating Petrovich's telescope, this is the left tubal ostia. I'm using hysteroscopic scissors to remove these polyps which were densely adherent to the C-section scar, and then slowly this resection was continued as I'm digging deep inside the C-section scar. With hysteroscopic graspers, I removed these polyps and slowly I cleared the cavity. This is the base of the polyp which was densely adherent to the cephaloid portion of the C-section scar, which was resected using monopolar current. After resecting the cephaloid and caudal fibrous tissue of the ISTHMOCOELE, I am using rollerball endo ablation on the ISTHMOCOELE.